Welcome to this video on managing alerts for others in SharePoint 2013. You can view, set, and delete alerts for other users on items, lists, files, libraries, and pages. However, you cannot manage alerts for others on folders. Let's use the daily reports list in the Contributor Work Zone as an example. To see the alerts for other users, click the Settings gear, Site Settings, and User Alerts. Click the user's name, then Update. You'll see that user's current alerts grouped by frequency. This is also where you can delete alerts for others. Select the checkbox next to the alert you want to delete, then click Delete Selected Alerts and OK. Now, let's use the Daily Reports list to see how to set an alert for someone else on a list. Click the List tab, Alert Me, and set alert on this list. We'll use the default alert title. In the Send Alerts to Text field, enter multiple usernames as needed. I'll enter two names. Now, let's define the other details of the alert. At NCDOT, the delivery method can only be email. We want to be notified of all changes, and we want to be notified when someone else changes an item. If you choose Anything Changes here, you'd get alerts on changes that you made as well as changes that others made. You can set alerts on individual views if you wish. Finally, define when to send alerts. We'll go with daily at 8 a.m. so the information is available when users start their day. Click OK. Each user receives an email notice that the alert was set. A link in the email allows users to change any or all of their alerts. Use the same process to set alerts on libraries or pages. Go to the document library and click the Library tab to get to the alert options. For a page, such as the home page of the Contributor Work Zone, click the Page tab to get to the alert options. Now, let's see how to set an alert for someone else on an individual item within a list. Go to the Daily Reports list. Select Daily Report 1 by clicking the checkbox next to its title. Click the Items tab, Alert Me, and set alert on this item. We'll use the default alert title. In the Send Alerts to Text field, enter multiple usernames as needed. I'll enter two names again. Define the other details of the alert. The delivery method can only be email. We want to be notified when someone else changes an item. Finally, define when to send alerts. We'll go with weekly on Monday at 8 a.m. so the information is waiting in user inboxes when they start the work week. Click OK. Each user receives an email notice that the alert was set. In this video, we've described methods to view, set, and delete alerts for others in your SharePoint sites. We encourage you to check out our other SharePoint videos, as well as the reference and training materials on the SharePoint Help site. On Connect NCDOT, there is a link to help on every page. Go to the main Help page and click SharePoint Help to see the SharePoint Help information. On Inside NCDOT, there is a link to the Help site in the header and footer of every page. Those links also take you to the SharePoint Help site. For information on upcoming SharePoint classes, log into Beacon and check the LMS training calendar, or contact the PC training group. Thanks for watching.